during this COVID-19 pandemic, I've just had to learn how to continue to do what I love to do, which is play the game of basketball, and how to do it from inside the house and finding different ways to get better, whether it's yoga, whether it's working on core strength and finding ways to continue to stay active, which is, you know, riding a bike in place at the house, running on the trail, getting on a field, and just being able to work on my game in different ways that I've never had to do before.